Women's Tag Team Championship match, me and Tag. We don't think bothered about this because we are very, very, very adamant that Sasha Bailey are winning, right?
Yeah.
Back to Sasha Banks. Banks going for a crossbody off the top rope to Tamina.
Connected.
And a kick, and another kick, and another kick, and another kick.
Well played strikes by Banks.
Down goes, don't know what that was, but there's a slow count there by John Cohen.
Frustration set in just yet, Banks.
Probably the right one. Maybe 3 seconds.
Bailey's needing some time to recover.
Open hand strike to the face of the boss. Sasha Scott.
Sasha and Bailey have taken this, back, this match back now.
Banks for the second round.
Another maybe? No.
Able to get under Banks. Sasha could be in trouble. And Tamina.
Banks
does not want to be there, but a right
versus
Nia.
Tag to Nia Jax. Botch.
Yeah,
Samoan drop. Big botch. Tamina went for a pop-up Samoan drop for Tamina to pop her up like a flapjack, and then Nia catching the Samoan drop, but Nia didn't catch her right, that's where the botch was. Now Sasha getting put back onto the apron, like Bailey. Bailey with a running knee to Nia Jax.
Standing in the corner.
And an elbow.
Running elbow.
Bailey gets fired up like this.
And a third elbow. Tamina running in, somehow sent ya.
See ya, bye.
Becoming a familiar sight.
Oh boy.
She's been caught in a German suplex position, but Bailey elbowing to get herself out.
Back with the elbows to the temple.
Going up top, up and over onto the apron. Forearm again.
Right hand connects.
Tamina into the ring post. Nia into the ring post.
It's becoming a familiar sight, a recurring theme. Bailey is a one-woman army.
Tag to Sasha again.
Banks is now leading.
Going up top.
Too slow.
Meteora connected to Nia Jax.
Not as much she could.
Yeah.
I think Sasha
Banks gonna go for a double suicide dive.
One now.
Going up to the top.
Make up for a mistake.
Diving to the ringside. Double cross body. Another porch. I was meant to catch him. Bailey with a suicide dive.
Yeah, that
looked painful.
Stiff landing.
Another Meteora and Bailey with an elbow drop. Macho Man will be proud, and Tamina drags her out from the bottom rope.
Good ring awareness for Tamina.
Sasha gonna get involved. Both from each other. Bailey with a rope cutter.
Tamina across the middle rope. Yeah, but Nia Jax started to stir, focused on
Nia with
a big almost a pickup powerbomb.
Bailey reverses it into a Hurricane Rana cover with 1, 2, 3, and that's that.
On a roll up.
5 predictions that the King has got right.
Oh,
and post match assault.
Yeah. What's that, like the third one tonight?
Probably.
How many victories have been done by roll up as well? 2.
I mean, I said we weren't interested, but Beth Phoenix is squared up to Tamina. These two had a match not too long ago for the Divas title in 2012, I believe.
Not too long ago, during 7 years.
What's going to happen here? The glamour's on. Nia's just sort of an onlooker.
Yeah. What is this? Why is it so random?
Oh, and Beth with her forearms and... Oh! She just got flattened by Nia Jax.
Her phone's falling out of pocket.
Yep.
There we go. Gotta love that.
Yeah, she's going to have to buy her a new one.
Yep.
But yeah, Beth getting involved, that's a bit strange.
No reason for this.
Attacking Beth Phoenix now.
Nia Jax!
Oh, she jumped.
Leg drop.
Just taking a piss with her.
Poor Beth.
Yeah, I know, this up there.
I don't fucking think so. Nia's leg dropping out.
Tamina from the top rope!
Tamina from the top?
Natalia's got... How did I know him? These two were always best friends when they were Divas.
Nia's got a fat back.
Let's see if I can.
Alright, well, this is
going
to be happening.
What's going on now?
Complete disrespect.
I saw someone else running.
The rest.
Oh, this is referees.
It's going to be a Mania match, but
I thought it was going to be Trish and Lita at Mania. It might still be.
Yeah. One for the win, though.
Yeah. This is so random, this whole pay-per-view. So many loose ends, so many unanswered questions. On to the next match.